Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to convert Word document to JPEG image, and we will be converting this document. If you have more than one page, then each of your pages will be converted as separate image. To do this, first thing what you need to do is save your file, save as, click on browse, and I can save it in downloads. In downloads I will save this my Word document, guys, and click save. And once you have saved your Word document, next thing what you need to do is go to this website, file conversion made easy, zamzar.com, and here add files. Just click on it and select your file from downloads. We had my Word document. Just select this file, click on open. What format you want to convert this file to? Here we select JPEG and click on convert now. Once this file has been converted, just click on download and it will open this page, guys, where you can see my Word document. This is my other document which I was converting. As you can see, with this first one is my Word document.jpg. Just click on download, it will download the zipped folder, guys. And here click on this zipped folder and it will open it. In my case it opens in WinRAR. If you are using other unzipper on your computer, it will open in another. But here is that Word document converted into image. If I click on this image, it will open this image, and as you can see, this is JPEG format, and you can do with this image whatever you want. So yes guys, this is how you can convert Word document to JPEG image or any other file format. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.